Hello, this is tenlog of check-in. You can use the resume. The problem I have, it's not stick on the glass. No matter what I choose, even this one, does not stick. You can see what is coming. The rise for 60 degrees, because 30 it's 100% not enough. I want to do the model of Hello Kitty. I do it for the 60 and 190 degrees. But what I see, it will not work. I do all the leveling in the last version. .22. So maybe this is gloss is not good on the filament, but this is filament from you. I try also with mine. This is the only thing I get. It was maximum after it was drawing. This is how you do in a number printer. Much better. Here we have the steps, line Z2 1 0.1. Now let's do the leveling. The leveling I want to do 0. It's very clean, but like you see, it's not in the out place. Maybe this is glass not good, I don't know. I'm going to show you this picture. This is one of the mirror prints. Real, but it's not a problem. This is a Diablo, so I know how to print. Like you see, it's more than water. I have it a lot of time, but we have no sign here. So please do something. It's not working. Standard cans too. Wait a little. And then we have half the paper. Hot, but it's not a problem. Go to the tools, leveling. Go to the home. I do it for the other one. I'm going to the right. Like you see, it's not coming to the end. Maybe this is the problem. connection. Sorry. This is okay. Go to the left. Something. Resistance, okay, go to the left. I do leveling for 2 heads last time with my friend. I don't want to do it again, sorry, it's enough. I do it already a few times, and like I say, the version is last one, so I don't need to change it. The model I have is Hello Kitty. I do like 20 of these on different printouts, so I will show it to you. Something like this. This is not perfect. I wait for my little voice. Resistance, okay. Like I said to you, I want to do this model Hello Kitty. I'm not what you give it to me, because Hello Kitty working with 60 degrees. have to go, and I have this one. My cats also want to participate. I don't know how to use it, so please explain it to me. Self clean washable, strong and fast. I don't need strong fast. So first it's rising the temperature here. After I will see what happened. In my experience, to remove the plastic here. Not like this one. This is almost perfect, but I can do anything like this here. Simplest things I can do here. So last time I received this one, I take it with the hand, so it wasn't hot enough. Try the usual coat. Now it's 16, it's coming to 200. If I remember right, it must be here, but I think it has some problem with the direction. We'll apply it on the end. If we can connect it good, no problem. I use the relay I received from you. It needs to work with all kind of materials I have. It's good to say, and it does it. Clean. Still not coming to the temperature yet. With this sensor, say it's 50 here. Maybe this is a problem, I don't know, but I see it like this. You can use poly box or something else. If it's now become good, I don't say good enough. If I change the settings from the custom to the 60 degrees. I don't like this noise. Coming from here. And move it. Floating. Looks okay. I'm gonna give it a chance. Okay, so it's fairly picky. With some support, so let's do the support. And the second one. Let's say it's looking good. Already doing it. So please advise what you want me to do. This is just not great. I'm going to take it. And good, so I'll do everything that I can. It's not working. It's not helping. And it's everything is ruined. Really stuck. This is a lot. So please advise. I wait 1 month if you want to see my review on the GearBest. And normally the reviewer on the GearBest for the spring and winters. Like I say, the second printer is working, no problem. Because QDX Max, it's cost much more, but it's working. So I have little problems, but not so much. So please advise what to do with this. Not good enough.